last I came to visit you, I found you fast asleep. I stayed a while, I held your hands, then I began to weep. My tears were not the tears of grief, but thankfulness and joy. As I held your hands, I thought a lot about a little boy. Last night I was told you were ready to leave with God. You made peace and you have always believed. Mama, I'm on my way. I want you to see just how much I love you. Hold on, wait for me. That boy often needed comfort from the loving hands of his mother. And I thought of what your hands have done for me and many others. The tears they have wiped away, the pains that they have soothed, the clothes they have sewn and stitched, the mountains they have moved. Last night I was told you were ready to leave with God. You made peace and you have always believed. I'm on my way. I want you to see just how much I love you. Hold on, wait for me. So if your hands are tired now, and if they sometimes ache, the reasons are the things they've done for someone else's sake. I'm glad we had that time alone. Now this I only pray, maybe I gave you a little comfort back in some small way. Last night I was told you were ready to leave with God. You made peace and you have always believed. Mama, I'm on my way. I want you to see just how much I love you. Hold on, wait for me. Your pain is gone, now you can rest. You were able to see just how much I love you. You held on, you waited for me.